Hello friends and welcome. In today's video I want to show you this great game. As you see here, this is true and legit. As you see, it's San Andreas on Meta. So this is a version of San Andreas, but it turns into a metaverse where you can play and earn money in this game. So it's the same as San Andreas, as you know, but inside this version you can earn money. Their token called Meta. So this is great. In this video I'm gonna share with you all the information I could found, but this is the official website. It has information, as you see, the first play to earn metaverse game on Meta San Andreas. This is the name. So Meta Theft Auto is the first metaverse game based on GTA combined with blockchain technology that is operating on the Arbitrum chain network. So this is the network they are using. You can watch the trailer from here. As you see, we all love this games, GTA. But imagine you can play and earn inside the game. This dream comes true. I hope like you like this video. This is the economics of the game. I'm gonna show you now the information about how to play the game. Play the metaverse. This is can explain to you if you want to watch it. Step by step guide to join the metaverse. It's those it's recommended to the people who are new. They can see the instruction from here and learn. The steps are clear in this way, as you see. The steps. Step one: just register to Rockstar website here. And try to do it from this official website to not get scammed. So this is the official source. I'm gonna leave it in description. After that, you download the game from here. Download it and install the Social Club, similar to GTA 5. So install it, San Andreas. After that, you need this Multi Theft Auto MTA. This is like their servers, to use their servers. So install the launcher. This is similar as you know, this is your enter, the way you can enter this Meta. You need to download this launcher. This is what gives you access. So after that you verify the installation in the location and you launch it. It's very simple. This is, as you see, this is the launcher. So what you can do inside this game is you can earn their token. It's called Meta token, by various types. You can do jobs, 15 different jobs, like normal, and you can earn also with doing these jobs. So this is great. So we all doing these jobs and play for free, as you know, but imagine you can earn money doing this. This is gonna be great. And the game is live now. You can play it. You can do also robberies. So the higher the risk, the missions, the harder, the more you can earn, as you see here. The higher risk, the higher profits, higher rewards. And there is also like gangs, and you can play with your friends doing missions, as you see here. Gang life, benefits, rewards, and you can also play like police and the good side. It depends on your style. This is like showing you how you can join the gang, or you be in the good side, like task force, like police, and you can catch the bad guys, and that's all you also help you to earn their token. So this is gonna be great. And there is also, they will do events, and events also earn your money, as you see. That match, free for all the events, you can find this here. It's similar as the usual game, but you can earn now a token and earn money. So this is great. I'm not gonna bore you with all details, so I'm gonna leave this for you to check, but it's very simple. So guys, if you like videos like this, I invite you to subscribe to the channel and support it. Thanks guys for watching and have a great day.